Indefatigable. I do admire that about you, Dan. I really do.
What was your reaction when you heard that President Obama was going to endorse you?
It was great. It was great. I mean, it was a wonderful, meaningful endorsement in every way, and I was very proud of
that. Did you talk about vice presidential possibilities with Senator Warren?
You guys have got to try the cold chai.
I bet it.
It is delicious, isn't it?
Okay.
Thank you, guys.